I'm glad you've never heard it before.
What's that?
Play that in the contest, or you want to play yours?
I'll probably play mine. That's nice. That's
a fellow named Holden.
I thought that looked kind of familiar.
That's in that bridge. Remember? Let's see.
What all have you done to us?
Not too much. Made the bridge not too much. Come on pretty soon.
Oh, really?
Jamie, why don't you practice one, and we all better go up there.
Well, we'll be up there cheering for all of you.
Yeah, I know that.
I'll put your hamburger bowl away. I mean,
I couldn't even. Oh, yeah.
I told you what me and Albie
done. I tell you, that's really the real item.
We played about 30 minutes, and we disgusted each other, and we just quit, folded up, and went to fishing.
Just in there, it's a throw in.
Well, I had two fiddles, two bulls with it.
One there, and I never did catch him, and I was hurt so bad.
Good morning, Dad.
Is that means play? Now it's playing. This will go all the time. Mic's on, but
it's playing now. Yeah.
Welcome to the old fiddlers contest, even though some of the members aren't that old. Before we get started, I want to introduce to you our judges, Miles Alexander. Second judge is Jerry Lyley. And the other judge here is Cecil Kester. I want to thank these judges for putting their time in. And we'll get on with the first contestant. This is Vick Freeman from Ava, Missouri. Missouri. is Robin Maggard of Halltown, Missouri. Missouri.
Charlie Wolf, Columbia, Missouri.
Cowboy Waltz. Barry Waller. Our fifth contestant is Art Galbraith of Springfield, Missouri.
Thank you.
you, Art Galbraith of Springfield, Missouri. Our next contestant is also from Springfield, Missouri, Jamie Maddux. Franklin, Missouri. Thank you. stop, Walt. Contestant, before I want to get into that, right after this contest and the winners are announced, we're going to have a drawing. If you've entered it, you know what it's about, so stick around. Our eighth contestant is Owen Wells of Fayette, Missouri.
Thank you.
Falls of Fayette, Missouri. The judges will make their decision while they are. Judges have reached a decision. Now, these three guys, this is for the semifinalists. They will go at it again, and then we'll have the winner. And the 1983 Douglas County Fair Queen is going to announce them. Charlie Walden, you come up next. There's three of them. Charlie Walden. Thank you, Rowan. Okay. again, I just want to thank all these guys and young ladies for being here tonight, especially the people that have traveled so far from up around New Franklin and all town and over to Tecumseh area. I want to thank them a lot. And Trish Stahl is going to give us the winners. Third place first. $25 is Charlie Walden. Second place, winner of $50, is Jamie Maddux. I want you to take note how young Jamie is and where she's going to be next year. Thank you, Jamie. $75 is Larry Evans. Thank you, Larry. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you, Charlie. We'll have your prizes for you shortly. And thank all.
Sets and pair all over the yard. The total set one got about four pairs. Well, I said we got one on the left. Thank you.
Step Up Susie.
That last night, okay.
I like that too. Right?
Yeah, good little thing.
Where'd you get a hold of?
Cyril.
Where'd you get Walk Along John?
Cyril. Yeah.
Well, how much did Cyril take from down here up there is what I've always wondered.
Quite a few.
Walk Long John, I bet he did, but yeah. I never run across it anywhere.
He's got some that are definitely North Missouri things. Yet there's bound to be something. He lived first part of his life
in
Portland.
Yeah.
With all those old hornpipes, most of them now he got up there. But
right.
A lot of these other tunes he got down
he
here.
He plays a tune that he says he learned from his dad, which must come from down here, called Sugar Sweet. Have you heard anybody?
Sugar Sweet?
You know it? No, I can't play it, but I'm wondering if you'd ever heard of that title down here. You know that Jenny Comb Your Hair? It's an A. Says that his dad taught him that from down here.
It sounds more, doesn't it, for that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Art, get your chair. That other probably works better.
Howdy. Time to urge you. Take this thing and bring your
It hurts. Relaxed a lot.
Really? Y'all don't make any difference to each other.
No, it's fine. It's good. It's good for mammals.
Yeah. Art has learned how to relax.
I messed it up first time around because it's been so long. Play old part now. D in it.
Thank you.
Johnny, don't come home drunk.
Gordon, you want to hear
it? Oh, no, I'm fine.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Didn't Debbie come with you?
Yeah.
You want hot dog arms?
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, well, all right. Okay. All right.
I knew she was going to have tricks to John.
Supposed to be on that. Losing weight.
And you?
What's that?
Knew she was going to have tricks to put more to John. You didn't take one.
Cool. Yeah. Gonna play that oop pick. Oop-tick? How do you say that?
Oop-tick.
Oop-tick.
I guess. O-I-K-G-I-C.
Is that right?
Eskimo. Oop-tick.
Eskimo tune, right? Yeah.
Something to do, that means something about, I didn't know what it meant. Snow. Something about the snow, but I don't know what it is.
I think the real name was Canadian Wolf.
Yeah, now that.
Of course, down there they call it toothpick.
Toothpick?
Yeah.
Where about?
Calico.
Oh, is that right?
A lot of refer to toothpick.
That's a Calicoanese.
Kind of like Cyril Stennett playing his West Sedalia waltz.
Yeah.
Cotton cones.
West Sedalia.
West Sedalia waltz, and then what's Golden Dreamer? Yeah. My Golden Dreamer was Golden Dreamer, yeah. Which is fine, you know. But West Sedalia waltz, that was a good one.
Or if you've seen Amos Chase's record, he plays Agnes Campbell.
Well, now I know something called Agnes. Nearly
everybody called it Agnes. Yeah.
Lots of
people call
it
Agnes. HK
calls it.
HK is one of them, yeah.
Angus. Angus Campbell.
Scotch.
Golden Flippers.
Yeah, what were you going to play? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I forgot
maybe they don't like it.
Oh, I know.
I'll play it. Play it. I like it.
They like it.
We don't have no we don't have no respect for the guitar.
They don't care what the guitar player is.
He can go down the road.
I can't get this stupid thing in tune at all. It takes an hour and a half to get it down.
Sure, these was mine. This one, I think. No, that's empty.
That's mine.
Jordan grabbed the pull and said, yeah, that was mine.
Right.
Did you want something to eat? Did you ask?
I just waited the dollar up there down.
Help yourself with that beer too. So I won't be able to drink it all tonight.
Yeah, help yourself, Charlie Boy.
Thank you.
Well,
he did forget it, didn't he? I think he's forgotten the chords just completely. Humidity affect that mandolin pretty bad? Like
no,
this.
It's just a mandolin.
Just that's the nature of the beast, huh?
There is an aggravation of sound as well.
I've been playing my steel string fiddle all summer. Took it out last night and it had a broken string, so I didn't need it. Yeah, there was. I didn't have a spare either. Sound familiar? I've had it in the car over the weekend. I guess I got two hocks in the shot of hockey.
First thing in the room, man. I had my car.
Mm.
I had to
right thing?
No, no, no. This is an old 20s rag. One of them old ones you play in.
Oh,
Happy
Days and Lonely Nights?
Yeah, there you go.
C.
Where'd you get that, dude?
I cut that up. You know Chuck and Luck?
No.
A little bit like when you
got something else in between it there.
I'll play something else. Thank you.
Brown green.
Yeah. 440. You know, Dixie Hoedown?
Yeah, I can play that.
Thank you.
Yeah, I heard what you told Eddie was about falling off there, and I got no little sleep to fall off.
I play another tune, and you play. Now, the bass
thing is, that Miller grill is supposed to have a lot of pitch right.
Playing D.
D?
D.
Thank you.
that his version.
That's got a long haul then.
Yeah, it's got a long
haul.
Get something, Charlie. I'm about headed. Play one more.
All right. Twisted his arm, didn't he? You mean you're going to leave when I get my fiddle out? Is
mm-hmm. We're going to play one, too. Oh, we're getting out of here. I don't like to be in Douglas County after dark. We got to get back to Denver. Not Douglas County, but we got to go through Webster. See, what do we go through? Not Webster.
Stone.
Christian.
Well, no wonder you need to get home before dark. You're lost. Yeah. you don't know how to get home.
Play Quick Peek-a-Boo.
Okay. You know, I bet this is gonna sound better than it did before.
Huh?
I bet this will sound better than it did before.
Oh yeah, yeah, it always does.
Get a little pump run.
I couldn't get that boy's Red Fox to sound just exactly right. Quite a while since I heard it, but I don't. Well, I couldn't hang here if there was. I mean,
could you even hear the people announcing what tunes they were playing or anything?
No, I'm not saying it wasn't right. I mean, it's just not the way that I had heard, you know, that I've heard it. I heard you and Cyril play. Cyril.
You mean the way I played it tonight?
The way you played it?
Yeah.
The way that other kid played.
Yeah. I was going to say, because I played Cowboy.
Yeah, but he played the...
Red Fox.
He played it a little different than what you played.
You heard Red Perriman play Red Hawk. Well, I'll sing that name.
Huh?
Red Perriman, you know him over there. Is that his name, Red Perriman?
Yeah.
Overcast.
Yeah.
I've got...
It says Red Hawk. Huh?
Yeah, Red Hawk, but the thing is, he tries to hit an off note in there that's the sour sounding thing there was.
Does he still win the contest?
Yeah, but at Nixa, he always wins the contest.
That's why I said, that's why I quit going to Nixa.
I've got 2 years of him playing that, and he hit that same sour off note.
Oh, boy, go in there.
It just makes it, in fact, it makes my dial just go quiver when he hits that.
One through of Red Fox. Let me see if I...
All right.
Thank you.
out, there's either in another tune or an awful familiar.
Yeah, it's real close to something else.
Something familiar.
Charlie's real.
Yeah.
Well,
our
kind of jumps around.
That one part did. That's in some other area,
yeah, I think.
Got to be, because that just clicks right to me.
Yeah.
The other part, I don't know.
It's like that low part of Hell Among the Earlings, the low part of Marmaduke.
Yeah, it's almost so dead. Almost so close, yeah.
Those three or four got that same.
Cricket on the hearth.
Yeah. Well, Marmaduke and Cricket on the hearth so damn close. Just a northern and a southern version is all it is.
Yeah. Try that old Melinda again. Okay.
There you go.
That's what's in
good. Contest up there at Columbia that time. There's one of them still playing.
Oh, an end life?
This fella, Lyman, said everybody thought he probably learned his tunes from his dad, but he didn't. He learned them from this other guy that he played the rhythm for till he was way up in his 20s.
Oh, Gilmore.
Gilmore.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Tony.
Tony Gilmore.
Jim Gilmore. Jim Gilmore.
He played rhythm for Jim Gilmore, and that's who he learned his tunes from. His old tunes. He said he played some of his dad's old tunes, but he didn't play them the way his dad did. He
knew that Wells boy tonight was one of Gene Wells' boys.
Well, I figured he was from up in that country. I figured he'd be the same. Be the same Wells.
Play one Wells, Mr. Yeah. I crave Wells.
You crave Wells, isn't it?
Well, that's tough.
He's never been to a fiddling session, has he?
They said, what are you guys going to have, a fiddle out?
Yeah.
Instead of a
shootout.
trying to put it down to F sharp.
Yeah, canary.
That's similar to
canary. Yeah, it's real close to it.
Play no real stock like home. Do you remember?
Yeah, I remember I just told putting you off. Big John McNeil first, just a couple times.
Who?
Big John McNeil.
Is that A?
It's an A, yeah.
You might play that note.
Yeah,
real fiddling fiddle, dude.
Well, don't play him up too much. Keep him a little low key there.
Oh, well, he's already found out they don't like that in Douglas County, but then we...
Yeah, well,
found out I can't get my fiddling, dude.
That's his high altitude. You all see how high up you are here.
Pretty high. We are pretty high.
I'm going on past those trees.
Oh, well, hell, it just keeps going on down there.
This is above the buzzards and the hawks.
That's just a little ledge here. That's from now on.
Yeah,
I guess it's really pretty. There you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
Mighty fine, mighty fine.
Ready to go to bed, I guess.
It's only 15.
Yeah, I knew you wouldn't get even wind up.
I'm just now getting warmed up.
Yeah, just like 4 hours getting you.